today, the world, in the world, is so much suffering because we have learned the prayer of unity in the family. So today, when we are together, let us make one strong resolution that we will bring prayer in our family, that we will teach our children to pray and pray with them, and you will see the joy and the love and the peace that will come into your hearts.